This is Randolph Caldecott. He was an artist and illustrator that lived between 1846 and 1886. The Caldecott Medal was named in his honor.